Welcome back, everybody, to an episode, or next episode, of Elden Ring. As you see, we have new inventory features. New features can be enabled in the display tab within the system menu. Items obtained for the first time can be marked with a bing. A dedicated tab has been created to view items obtained most recently. So that's something, Ring of... Oh, I need that for the DLC that we're trying to get to. Did that one by accident. Okay. As I was saying, the DLC has come out. As you can see, I am very far behind. Oh, hold on, because I have this thing. Can I give me one quick second, people, while I figure this out? Okay, I think I figured that out. My bad. Should have set this up before I started playing. But I'm trying another setting stream up, obviously, because I don't feel like twisting my monitor around. To how I was doing it. So on the last episode, we came in here, we defeated Godric the Grafted. Came in here, I was gonna stop at this graveyard really quick to see if there's any item I can use. There's a bunch of enemies here. I don't like dealing with these because they usually come back. Or not usually come back. It's if you're not paying attention and don't realize that they're being resurrected, they come back. Trying to get around this stupid grave. Hello, senor. I did not know it blows up. Make sure it's dead. Academy scroll. Don't need that. So, let's get on our trusty horse. That you can now use in the final boss fight of the game, if you didn't know before. Before you had to run up to the thing, and hopefully I make it there with enough time that you guys haven't given up on this series and see what I'm talking about. Because without Torrent, it's insanely annoying to get to the boss in the first place. Fan of it. It was a little like a magic grenade, that's what it was. Oopsies. There's a lot of enemies in this. Well, yeah, there's a lot of enemies in this enemy camp. That stops me from using my flask. There's one more. He's not paying attention. Oh, there's actually two more. Guess he isn't against you now. I fight enemies perfectly fine, and then I do something that doesn't have to be done to attack them, like jumping to attack them. I didn't have to do that. That was unnecessary on my part. But you know what? I thought it looked cool, so I did it anyway. Smoldering butterfly. I think that's it for this camp. I can just skedaddle on out of here. Yes, because like I said, I am going to be trying. I'm missing a lot of the map. I forget about this. I'm going to be trying to get to the DLC as quickly as possible. And that's going to require me skipping over some of my usual little side quest adventures I go through. So I remember for the first 30 hours of this game that I played, I didn't realize... I knew what to do. I didn't realize how much time I was spending not doing it. So I defeated Godric, and then I just went about my way, and I never got to the second boss for those 30 hours. A little embarrassing, I'll be honest, because I'm thinking to myself, like, wow, this game is very... There's a lot of... Not... They felt... Okay, they're optional bosses, but I'm thinking to myself, like, oh, these bosses are, like... They're still hard as shit, don't get me wrong. Like, they're kicking my butt. Surprised, but, ooh, my camera's a little twisted. Nope.
No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's.
Still look good there,
why
yeah.
Don't you take a look at my words?
They were still hard bosses, but they weren't the hard, that you could tell they weren't the normal main story bosses. I missed everything this guy said, but he's just another merchant. At some point I should go back and get my what was I trying to say? I should get my sword upgraded, that's what it was. How do I compare? Can I compare? Switch display. Nope. Switch. Nope. I don't think you can compare them. And if you can, I don't know how. Now, if anyone's familiar with Dark Souls and the Soul series from Software, you're probably thinking to yourself, oh, this is the poison swamp area. I didn't see him there because my screen isn't there. This is the poison swamp area. It is not. What are you doing? But it's still an area I don't like nonetheless. Neo spraying whatever that is. Assuming poison. Again, just I have to follow the grace, the little grace whispers. What are they called? Guiding lights, whatever you want to call them. Also, I want to see what this is because I don't remember. I know the map, even if you haven't discovered everything, the map kind of points out important things to you every now and then, but I never remember what exactly they are. What is this? This looks like a trap. He's following you. Don't do that. Yeah, don't do that. Don't ever jump at me like that again. What did I just tell your friend? What did I just tell your other friend? Enough of your tomfoolery. Why is this? What does this symbol on the map mean? I'm missing something. Just looking to see if there's any doors on the bottom or whatever. Oh, I missed this. I think it was this. And this is interactable. Yep. Oh, look. The map! So that's what that means. Okay, those little towers that we saw there, that's where we can find the map pieces. I missed it over here. It should be... Oh, dear. Oh, I walked right past it. It's over here. We'll get that later. For right now, we're just going to continue on our way. And if you can see on the map, so there's an area up here we could have gone up, but where we actually need to go is through the swamp-ish area. So we're going to continue doing that. While trying not to... Die. Whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't see them there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop it. I'm getting jumped. Uh-oh. I don't want to die here. Oh, there's another one over there. How many of... I don't remember that... Well, yeah, I don't remember that many enemies being here in this swamp because I ran through it. I saw a swamp and I was like, no siree, this is not for me. There's more enemies over there. No, we're gonna avoid that. I see someone on a horse. Oh, I missed this guy first. Swinging at nothing over there, buddy. But this guy over here. Whoop. I win. I actually got stuck there. It just looked like I planned that out. I hate it. Oh, what are you swinging for? I didn't let go of the arc too much. Stop swinging at nothing, sir. I'm not good. I found the grace. I was about to say, I'm not doing too shabby. And I'm pretty sure I would have died if I didn't find that grace. How many flasks do I have? I have 6. I'm not gonna rest here. That's just gonna revive the enemies, and I don't feel like dealing with any of that right now. The quicker I get out of this stupid swamp, the better. I'm trying to remember where to go. You lay a trap. But ask yourselves this. Did you ever think I was prepared for the trap? I wasn't prepared for that trap. Leave me alone. What are you? What are you? Oh my gosh. Jerk. No, I didn't. Get the souls, man. Get the All right, I got the souls. So if I die now, I'll be okay. But I don't want to die. Examine.
No!
I think I do need to be here, though. Oh, no shit, I need to be here. This is the next boss, not boss area. Oh yeah, it's the next person I need to fight. But as you saw, there was a little stone tower there, so we're gonna run that way first. Past what I'm assuming is a bunch of enemies. Unless I can sneak out the side. Excuse me, that was one of my personal problems. And again, it's my personal problem, like I just didn't like it because I suck with those port gates. Because you never knew where they're gonna take, especially on your first playthrough. So a lot of them usually transport you to where you need to go, not where you need to go, but an area that you haven't been to, and the next thing you know, you're surrounded by enemies. Like so, but I'm kind of walking past all of them, so because we're facing the other way. Academy Gate Town. I actually don't think I found that warp gate in my first playthrough. That's something else I'll admit. When it comes to these games, I'm a chicken. I will look for the easiest route. I'll hug the walls and whatnot. Like, 'cause you remember when we got to this area, there's a kind of cliff. I have a map. This area here, I hugged the hell out of this wall until I got to where I needed to go. 'Cause I am not one for getting my butt kicked repeatedly when I don't have to. Look at that. And thankfully, there's a grace there too, even though I don't need it right now. But I will be taking this. So now we have this part of the map. Obviously, we need to go here. I don't remember how to get in. There's a... I'll have to figure that out. Let me get rid of this. And go to that person. Of course, I can't get to them from down here. It's funny because I've been getting to that little warp gate that took me through. We gotta miss some of these enemies. These guys are ugly. Again, you can tell I've never fought them that much because I didn't know he could do a flip. But I mean, I have to travel around a little bit because I know maybe it's here. I think that's where I have to go. We're about to find out. Or maybe it's up there. I act like I don't have a smartphone where I can just look up a hint on how to get to where I need to get to. This looks like a somewhat important place. I could be wrong. Why is... We got the color of the church right, okay. Oh, that's the... it's the little marker I just put down. I think it's gone. What the hell is that? Fighting enemies I've never fought. Oh, you're a little... Oh, they're watching on the fight. They're like, go! Someone. Don't do that. Oh, no, no, get off me. I didn't deserve that death. Oh, there's one of these things here. Let me see if I can get him before it runs away. If I could stop missing, that'd be nice. You give me something. Blood Flame Blade. I'll look at that in a bit. And in between loading screens when I died, I did look up what I have to do. I would not have gone the right way. And again, we're trying to move this as quickly as possible. So we can, again, once again, I'm going to get you. It's the running theme for... Oh, there's a... It's the running theme for this playthrough. You know, most of my playthroughs... Ice Rind Hatchet. I didn't even know that was a weapon. Most of my playthroughs... Oh, there's a lot of enemies here. Those flowers are moving. Most of my playthroughs, I like to take my time, do things my way. This one, we're gonna have to stop chasing you, stupid little flower. For this playthrough, we're gonna have to do things a little speedy. And maybe in between, I'll be able to do, you know, like I did in, Tears of the Kingdom. No, ooh. I did in Breath of the Wild, where I did the side quest a little on the side and some extra episodes. I might be able to do that. But for now, I'm going to level up really quick. So yeah, we'll see. Again, there's going to be times where I'm probably going to need to level myself up. And I could be doing that on screen or off screen. I could decide to stream it one day. Wait, can these guys give you anything? Teardrop Scarabs. They're both Crimson and Cerulean Teardrop Scarabs. Defeat them to replenish the flask that match their type. However, you cannot replenish more fast. Oh, I don't like them. Why are there so many of them here? Makes me feel like I'm going to fight something that I'm not supposed to yet. Is that a dragon? Oh, what's a fucking dragon? Oh, wait, no. I need to take something here. Give me this. Glintstone Dragons. I'm gonna die here. I I can't see the beginning of this boss, the boss health because of the way I have my setup right now. Oh, that's not good. I forgot I have stamina on the horse too. Here, Dragon Boy. Where are you going? Just killed a bunch of stuff. Oh. Went farther away from me. Thanks. This is a missed opportunity. I got weapon here. That counts for something. Came back down. I don't know what attack it is today, so I'm not going to get it. Having a horse helps greatly. You're a little feisty. His fire is really pretty. Lock it onto the wrong thing right now, mister. What attack is that? Alright, buddy, you're starting to fly a little farther from what I need you. And you're starting to do that. That attack scares the hell out of me. Oh my god. Yeah, this one. The one I can do is just run up to you.
Thank you.
check? I think it'd be in keys. Yeah, I got what I needed. We'll come back and kick his butt later. For now, though, I'm gonna... Oh, my souls. Let me pick that up and then I'll go. Oh, now that we're here. Damn, that was actually a very disappointing death. Meeting the place map. Oh, I didn't read what it said. What was that? Okay. I don't think I can. Dang, that's disappointing. Oh. Simple map showing a simple map showing a meeting place. Example easy. If I literally just walked up to him when I got here, I would have known where to go without having to look it up. Anyway, I can walk in now. Death is gonna bother me for a very long time. Now, which way am I supposed to go? Wait. Where am I? I'm on the other side of it, am I? So I need to go that way. Yeah, that way. What happens if I go this way? Bellum Highway. This is not where I was. There is an NPC here who I will be talking to.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, what a pity it is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to be whole. Unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. Or are you planning to throw yourself to the waters? To find the coward's passage through the dim cavern?
The slightest what the hell you're talking about. So we're just gonna go back. And then let's skedaddle onto this lift. Academy of Raya Lucaria, or Lusaria. I say Lucaria. It reminds me of Lucario. So this is a very magical place. You see a bunch of gemstones, and that's right now all that technically tells you it's magical, but trust me, it's magical. I know, because I've been here. I can't remember the name of the shard bearer here. Pretty sure I said it in the beginning, I wasn't paying attention. These enemies? These are enemies. Oh, shit. You're gonna headbutt me? You have a staff and you're gonna headbutt me? How dare you? How dare you? Open the gates. Let me in. I like you reading your book. Aren't you such a good scholar? What the hell's up there? I'm gonna attack you first because you're what I see from. Oh no! You have more than one arm! You can memorize sorceries and incantations and sites of grace. You must have a staff equipped. I'm not doing that. Oh, there's more than one of you! I shouldn't have rushed you. I should have known. This is literally how Souls games work. You don't rush the obvious enemy. Get away from me. Alright, well, you guys are occupied dancing over there. I'll take care of you. And run away from you because you're on my back. Stop doing that. Oh, I'm gonna break my controller in this place. I can feel it. I can feel it, Mr. Krabs. So annoying. Where's the... There's one that falls from my right. Alright, they saw me, but he... Oh. Are they tethered to this room, or can I bring them out here for a real fight? Neither. Can you see me? Why is there a third one? There you go, get out of my way! Why'd you do that? Why'd you start your frenzy? No one hit you. You did that one to yourself. Yeah, I roll into my attacks because I'm a dumb one. That man went for nothing. You gotta check up in these games. You never know, man. There could be something around every corner. It's a little quiet. Oh. That's why it's a little quiet, because there's a grace nearby. Sorry, I stop talking every now and then. One, because I can't just continuously talk. I'm not like other people who do their YouTube videos and they have like this whole spiel. And no, I just say what I can for like 2 seconds and then I'm done. I'm also trying to listen for enemies. Because they be popping out of nowhere in this game. Like that. Get off me. Get off me. I can't get them off. Hotel Chivago. That's spot one. Out of my way so I can properly explore. Thank you very much. Grace moving. What is that? We need to stand behind this. That's memory of grace. I've gotten more than one. Light shows a path, but without order. I'm assuming it shows me more than one way to go. I also don't know where he came from because I just walked through here. I need them to stop latching on. What does this say? Item ahead. Thanks, pal. There's also a lot of enemies ahead. There's nothing there. There's a bunch of them just came out from the ground. Spellproof dried liver. I need to stop checking that. Don't appreciate this. There's more than I can handle right now. I had a feeling. They're getting a little too close for me right now. Right. Patience! Patience is the key! Get away from me! Alright, just uno mas. Uno mas. I think we're good now. Unless... Oh, yeah, good. Let's keep moving forward. Oh, brother, you guys are never ending. You guys are never ending! How did you come here? Why are there two? Why are there two? Where did you come from? Well, you're gone. Bye. You're also... No, that's still the same way. I wish you could cut the bridge. I don't know where to go, but it saved me the embarrassment from dying to one of these. From that was not. I'm not jumping down there. As much as I want to, I'm not jumping down there. I don't like these. Is there a way over there? I guess we'll never know. There's two enemies. Hightail out of here. I don't want to fight all these. There's a dog! Excuse me! I have an arrow sticking out of my friggin'. Please stop trying to bite me. See you later! Damn it! See you later, doggies! I need to find a grace. I also need to make sure this doesn't kill me. Scared. I can't see a grace anywhere. Golden rune is cool. There's an enemy there. He doesn't know I'm there. And there's a grace. Alright, I think that's a... I wish I could see how long I've been recording for, but I'm gonna stop that for now because we did spend a little bit of time fighting that dragon. So on the next episode, we're gonna continue through the Academy of Lucaria, whatever it was called, whatever this academy that apparently has a lot of dead people in it. So until next time.